restaurant called Sushi Boy, and we're just waiting for our order before we board.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is the view from our condo here in the Philippines. As you can see, it's really, really nice. I would love to like have an office that has a view like this, except that's not gonna happen anytime soon. So this is one side of our house. And here's the view on the other side of the window. So yeah, these buildings are our neighbors. And over here, we have that huge parking lot that actually wasn't there before. It used to be just like an empty lot where they were gonna build something, and apparently they were gonna build a parking space. So here's my breakfast for today. We're at a restaurant called Larry's, and this is bangus, which is milk fish, some garlic rice, some achara, and fried egg. Yummy, yummy. Hey guys, so I'm right here in my grandparents' house today, and we're about to get crazy and open some presents. We're still waiting on some of my cousins, but most of us are here. So yeah, let me show you. Oh, there's my sissy and other Kristen, my cousin. And here are all the presents that we will be opening later. That's crazy, that's a lot. And here's the annual Christmas tree. I love being here, it feels like home. My cousin, Ryan, my sister, and the rest of my other cousins. Hello! So today we're here at Resort World in the Philippines, and you guys should come here. It's like a Las Vegas in the Philippines. They have casinos, high-end stores, and yeah, right now I'm about to have breakfast with my dad and my sister. Hey guys, so just want to let you know that this is the last clip that I'm able to film for you guys. I still have a couple days left here in the Philippines. However, I don't have enough memory on my camera to film some more videos for you. But anyways, I hope you guys had fun watching my vlog anyway. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I get back to California. Bye!